I always wake up with the morning sun. I always take my pills with herbal tea. I always never cry, and I've always wondered why. I always have to watch myself when I go pee. I really love my life, and I'll also tell you what. If I find a stick...
Hi, I'm Laura Silverman.
And I'm Steve Agee, and we're from the Sarah Silverman Program.
Woo! Woo!
I got some vinyl here. There's a band called Death, which is one of the first hardcore bands that actually wasn't discovered until a few years ago when one of the members' sons was digging around in his attic of his parents' house and found recordings. And they're amazing. Detroit band, all black hardcore, really good stuff. I didn't know it was on vinyl.
I found season one of my favorite TV show of all time called The Royal Family. I'm very excited. And for some reason, as soon as I found it, Jay Johnson decided he wanted it. He's never even heard of it before.
Our trip includes 7 nights on the Royal Cruise, 3 nights in
the... You're right, Derek. It's always a little bit awkward on a first date, isn't it?
You know they're free, right?
Yeah, why?
No.
Are you saying that because I'm Jewish?
No.
Yeah, I'm excited. They're free. I am excited.
No, they're West Memphis 3, not your records.
Oh, I thought you said you know they're free.
Yeah, you did. West Memphis
3. Oh, these guys.
I'm on your side.
Hey, Jew, you don't got to pay for this shit.
Yeah, I know they're free. Okay, Brian, what do you have?
Oh, I'm next.
Some devil things?
Yeah. House of the Devil, Ty West movie from like 2 years ago.
Are you here for Mother?
You have to forgive me, Samantha, because I've not been completely honest.
Here we go.
Totally feels like an 80s horror film. It's fucking awesome.
Okay, I got a fun little DVD collection called The Spy Collection, because I haven't seen it.
Fu Manchu, In Search Of, really good album. I also don't have this on vinyl, but I guess I do now. These guys are great. Stoner rock.
And I got this Coldplay record on vinyl because sometimes my friend Lenny and I like to lay on the floor and listen to vinyl because it calms his nerves and he doesn't talk as much. And also, so then I started listening to this and I realized that Chris Martin actually wrote all of these songs for me. He does want to fix me, which is adorable and sweet.
And then I got 3 Mike Nichols and Elaine May records only because they had these and I don't know which ones are great or which ones I like.
Information supervisor, can I help you?
Bill Jarta, one of the guys that works here, recommended it. He's like, dude, imagine if Meshuggah had more of a melodic death metal vibe. And I'm like, I can imagine that.
Also got some Doctor Who's. Doctor Who hasn't heard of them. I'm kidding about that.
Probably my favorite Stooges album, Funhouse. Raw Power is probably their most famous record, but this one's got my favorite song, TVI, which is so good. She got a TVI on me. She got a TVI. Brian De Palma's Blowout, Criterion. And Hamlet 2.
I want to party with you, Jesus.
Rock me, rock me, rock me, sexy Jesus.
Tenacious D, new album.
When the pick of destiny was released, it was a bomb. And all the critics said that the D was done.
And then this album, For those about to rock, we salute you. It's the second Brian Johnson record, and it's not an amazing record, but it reminds me of when I was young and my mom and grandma would yell at each other at Christmas time, and I would listen to this on my headphones.
Did someone else grab those for you or what? Oh, you chose them.
I think you did everything right. And that you pick things that feel good in your ears. And that's what music and art is. I got Steve Martin. I want to listen to fucking, like, King Tut on vinyl.
King Tut. How'd you get so funky?
Funky Tut.
Did you do the funky?
And that's it. I don't have anything to say, really. I mean, it's just, you know, it's I'm a comedian, I'm into comedy, and I'm
getting Did you listen to the shit out of that record when you were a kid?
Yes.
You did? I mesmerized it.
It's like something stupid he would have said back then. Oh my God, where'd all these people
Oh
come
my God,
from?
We have to go downstairs. People are waiting. I feel bad.
Oh my God.
I hate making people wait.
Why live? That's been done. Why die? That's been done. Why laugh? That's been done. Why dog? That's been done. Why eat peppermint? That's been done.